Hey guys, it's Ileane from basicblogtips.com, and I got a question about AdSense, and I want to answer it here. I know there's a lot of new bloggers coming on the scene, and they're concerned about using AdSense on their blogs. So here I'm going to show you how to add AdSense into individual blog posts. Now we're going to act like we're doing this from scratch. So the first thing we want to do, of course, you have to have an approved AdSense account. This will work on Blogger and on WordPress blogs. The first thing you want to do is come in to your AdSense account, click on My Ads, and then you're going to click on Custom Channels. Now we're going to add a new custom channel. The reason you want to add a custom channel is so that you can add targeting so that advertisers will know what appears on this particular blog page. So they'll be able to make sure that they're getting targeted traffic back to their ad. So that's why you want to use a custom channel. So I'm just going to type in the custom channel that I want to set up. Now there's all different types of ad units that you can have. We've already set up some ad units. So what I'm going to do is pick one that I know performs well and it's very popular, and even AdSense has recommended that I use this size, and that's a 300 by 250. Now we're going to turn on the targeting. Now we'll just fill out the rest of the form. So I filled in the name of the blog, the position that the ads will appear in, and I gave a description. So this is where I put in the keywords so that advertisers will know this is going to talk about blogging tips, email marketing, YouTube marketing, and websites. And then, of course, the language and save. Okay, now we're going to go over to ad units. We'll do a new ad unit. And once again, we're going to fill in the name, and the ad size we already determined was 300 by 250. Remember I told you that AdSense already recommends that I use that size. So here it is right there. So now when it comes to the ad type, I like to use image rich media ads only, but do some testing because there's also text or text and image ads. So do some testing for yourself to see what works best with your audience. Then I don't concern myself with the backup ads, but as you can see, there's a couple choices there. I'll just leave it as show blank space. Now for the custom channels, remember we already set ours up. That's the reason we set up the custom channel before we created the ad unit. And I know that's kind of backwards, because if you look at the menu, it makes it think you should set up the ad unit first because that's the first thing. But I like to set up the channel first. That way, when I come in here and set up the unit, there's my channel. Okay? So keep that in mind when you're setting up the ad. So here you see, Miss Ileane Speaks Inside Post, and add it. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see two choices, save or save and get code. Well, I'm going to get the code because what I did, I already have a blog post ready. I'm already in the edit mode of a blog post. This one just so happens to be on a Blogger blog. So I can just grab this code right now and stick it into the post. So here we go. Let's save and get code. So here's my code. Let's grab it. Now let's go over to the edit mode of a blog post from that particular blog. Now, I'm demonstrating this on a Blogger blog, but it works the same way on WordPress. The only difference is you're going to see a compose or text mode. In this case, it's HTML when you're on Blogger. So either way, switch over to HTML or text mode. Find the spot where you want to insert the ad. Update the post. And when you come back and view the post, there you see the ad appears within the text. So that's it. That's how you add an AdSense unit into the middle of a blog post. And as I mentioned, you can do this on Blogger and it works on WordPress. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. And here's what I'd like you to do. While you're over on YouTube, subscribe to my channel. That way you can keep up to date with all the blogging tutorials, social media, and anything that's going on with YouTube or Google and Google Chrome. Thanks so much for joining me today. I really appreciate it. And I'll talk to you soon. Once again, it's Ileane from Basic Blog Tips. Bye for now.